and we will try to work on it. In the meantime, have your water bottle close to you, and we are going to get started. Are there any other people that have come on to say hello?
Biza and Marianne.
Oh, Marianne and Biza. Hafiza. Hafiza, you have been with us before. Yes, I remember. So, okay, so shouldn't be too new for most of you, but if there's anybody out there that's new, please let us know. Because I would like to give you a little bit of a heads up if you're new. We are going to be reviewing things today. So if you're brand new to this class, just bear with us and do the best you can. So this is all about having fun and no judgments. No judgments. So again, Hafiza and Marianne, great to have you on. Let's get adjusted in our seats now. Toes are straight ahead. Toes lined up with knees, knees lined up with hip sockets, shoulders over your hips on the outside here, chin resting on the imaginary shelf so it doesn't drop, lift, or push forward and strain those neck muscles. Hands on your thighs. Make sure, by the way, that you are not leaning against the back of your chair, that you have moved yourself a little bit forward away from the back of the chair. So there's space, and that forces you to use your core muscles. So that's why I do it. All right, maestro, we can go with some slow music. Let's press against our thighs. Lift our spines up. See if you can grow maybe a quarter of an inch, but keep breathing. Try to stay as relaxed as possible, but feel tall. Keep breathing. Now relax your hands and wrists. Release your forearms and elbows. Relax your upper arms and shoulders. Soften your neck muscles. Wiggle your jaw. Good. Wrinkle up your nose, poof your cheeks out, suck them in. Good, open your mouth, but don't do anything. Do it again as though you were making a silent scream. Relax your face, open your eyes very wide, relax them, lift your eyebrows up and down, up and down, up and down. Squeeze your whole face together. Open it out wide, eyes and mouth. And relax and shake it out. Good, very nice. Arms out to the side for our sun salutation. Big breath in, reach wide before you reach up. Hands come together. And release. Relax those shoulders and elbows. Let's do that again. Big breath in and out. Now breathe in here. Breathe out. Push the fingers up. Lengthen the arms. Easy in the shoulders. Stay tall. Breathe out. Reach forward and down. Try to touch your toes or ankles or maybe shins or knees. Big breath in, reaching forward and up. Breathe out, hands come together, relax shoulders and elbows. Let's do that again. The whole thing, big breath in as you reach all the way up. Breathe out, relax those shoulders and elbows. Breathe in here, breathe out, push the fingers up, open and relax the shoulders. Breathe in, breathe out. Come all the way down. See how far you can go that it's comfortable for you. Bring your chin toward your chest. Big breath in, reaching all the way up. Breathe out. One more time, a little faster. And breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in here, breathe out. Breathe in,
Breathe out.
Chin to chest. Breathe in.
Breathe out.
Still staying tall. Turn your chest, shoulders, and head to the right. Come back to center. Chest, shoulders, and head left. Come back to center. Chest, shoulders, and head right again. Come back to center. Chest, shoulders, and head left again. Come back to center. Push your fingers forward. Cross your thumbs. We're going to do our contractions. So push the arms forward, spread the shoulder blades, scoop your pelvis under, pull your belly in, soften your chest, drop your chin towards your chest, and breathe out. Breathe in, lift the pelvis, open the arms, lift the spine, expand the chest, and squeeze the shoulder blades. Breathe out, round the back from tailbone to top of head. Breathe in, lift the spine, expand the chest. Breathe out, contraction, rounding the back. Breathe in, lift and expand. One more. Breathe out, rounding, and breathe in. Expand and relax your arms down. Good. Roll your shoulders up, push back and down. Up, push back and down. Up, push back and down. Arms are very loose. Lift one shoulder up and drop. Other shoulder up and drop. Make this big and sharp. Big and sharp. Big and sharp. Big and sharp. Good. Lift the elbows up. Out to the side. Yes. Loose arms. Relax. Lift the elbows up, not the shoulders, just the elbows. Relax. Elbows up. Swing those arms, lower arms. Forearms swinging. And circle. You got it. Skeleton arms. And swing again. And relax. Laughing shoulders. Ha, 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 ha. Boo. Okay, roll the shoulders. And again, roll the shoulders. Roll the shoulders. Good. Place the hands back on the thighs. Tilt your head over to the right and drop the chin down to the chest, over to the left and come up. Tilt over to the left, drop the chin down to the chest, over to the right and back to center. Let's do that again. Over to the right, drop the chin down, over to the left, and back to center. Over to the left, drop the chin down, over to the right, and back to center. Good. Looking up, center. Keep your chest lifted, look down in between your legs. And center. One more time. Looking up, keep that chest lifting and center. Chest stays tall. Look down and center. Wiggle your head. Little bobblehead doll here. Good. Swing one arm forward, one behind, and swing and swing and swing. Loose, stretchy arms here. That's it. See if you can reach as far behind you as you are reaching in front of you. Long, stretchy arms. Send the energy flowing from your solar plexus through your upper arms, elbows, through your forearms, into your wrists, into your hands, through your fingers, out your fingertips like laser beams. That turns you into the superheroes that we know you are. And when you're ready, turn your head toward your back hand. And rest the arms. Roll your shoulders again. Good. Right arm circle. Left arm circle. Right arm circle. Left arm circle. Eyes follow the fingers now. Eyes follow the fingers. One more time each side. Good. Hold your chair. Wiggle it out with a little shimmy. Slide your right foot forward, toe up. Pull that toe back toward your shin and bring it in. And the left foot or the other foot. I don't care which one. Toes pull back toward the shin and come in. And again, first leg, toes pulling back toward the shin and bring it in. Other side, toes pulling back toward the shin. Good. Slide the first leg out, toes pulling back, hands on your opposite thigh. Big breath in, lift your spine. Exhale and tilt from your hip sockets. Make a nice flat back here and lengthen the back of your neck. Pull those toes up toward your shin. They want to look up your nose, and you're looking at those toes. Reach your hands for that foot. Swing the arms up. Open out and down. Slide that leg in. Other foot. Slide that foot forward, toes pulling back toward the shin. Hands on the opposite thigh. Take a big breath in, lift the spine. Exhale, tilt forward. Pull those toes back toward the shin and make them try to look up your nose. Lengthen the back of your neck here. Now reach for the foot. Swing the arms all the way up. Open out and down. Slide that leg in. Turn the toes out. Slide the right leg out. Pull the toes back and in. And the left. Out and back in. And the right. Out and back in. And the left. Out and back in. And the right. And stay there. Pull those toes back toward the shin. Right hand. You're holding the chair with your left hand. Reach for that foot. Lift up and away from the leg. Big side stretch here. Breathe. Open up and hold. Bring that leg in. Other side. Left leg out. Pull the toes toward the shin. Reach for that leg with the left hand. All the way up. Pull away from the leg. Big side stretch. Lift up, out, hold the chair, and come in. Open your heels, toes, so legs are nice and wide. Hands inside of your thighs, lift your chest and spine here. Press the legs, open, release. Open, release. Open, release. Open, release. Open and stay there, big breath in. Exhale, tilt forward, push down in your feet, press those legs open, push forward in your chest, lengthen the back of your neck. And sit tall, relax the arms, wiggle those shoulders up and down. Good, toe heel back in, turn and grab the back of your chair. Down low by the seat, take your left hand and put it on your right thigh. Sit tall, breathe in. Exhale, turn your chest, shoulders, and head to look to the right. Breathe in again. Exhale and look over your back shoulder. Good. Come back to center, wiggle it out. Fingertips float up to your shoulders or your chest. Open the arms out. Circle around. Circle around. Circle around. Elbows in and out. Circle around. Circle around. Circle around. Relax down. Left hand takes a hold of the back of the chair down by the seat. Right hand goes on the opposite thigh, the left thigh on the outside. Take a breath in. On the exhale, with a tall spine, turn the chest, shoulders, and head, and look to your left. Take another breath in. Exhale, look over your back shoulder. And relax and shimmy it out. And a couple of shoulder rolls. Nice and easy. Let's bring the shoulders all the way up to the ears and a big drop. Good. All right. We're going to slide the leg out and lift it off the floor with a flexed foot and in. Slide it out and in. Slide it out and in. Slide it out and in. That's fine. And push forward with the opposite arm. Push forward with the opposite arm. Push. Push. Now we're going to push forward with the opposite arm, behind with the back arm, twist and look to the right. Let's do the same side again. Push and again. Push. Let's try the other side. So left leg, right arm pushes forward and the left one behind. And you're going to be looking to your left. And push. Push, push, right side, push, again right side, push, other side, left, push, push. Let's alternate, right, left, right. We're pushing the palms of the hands and the bottom of each foot, push. Push, last time, each side. Push, push, good. Swing the arms up, open out and down. Swing the arms up, palms face the front. Take a hold of the forearm of your right arm with your left hand. Pull that arm up as though the fingers are going to touch the ceiling. Breathe here. Let go. Take a hold of the forearm of the left arm with the right hand. Pull up, lengthen, and let go. Melt the arms down. Roll the shoulders. Good. Wiggle back in your chair. Hold the front of the chair, lean back. Shoot your legs forward, toes up, down. Up, down, up, down. Are you using your bellies? Pull them in. Up, down, up, down. Stay up. Toes go open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close. Relax. Stampede a little bit. Shoot the legs out again. Circle the feet. That's it. Pull those bellies in. Reverse the circles. Good. And relax. Stampede. Cross your arms. Walk forward on your sit bones toward the edge of the chair. Unfold your arms. Down. Roll the shoulders. Ready to march. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And open wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're going to do the threes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Say boo on the three. Boo. 1, 2, 3. 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 Boo. And rest. Take a breath. Exhale. Good. Hold your chair sitting really tall. Lift the heels up. Pivot, 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 pivot. Come back to center. Hands on your thighs. We're going to do our hitch kicks. So lean forward, lean back, lift, lift, drop, drop. Lift, lift, drop, drop. Lift, lift, drop, drop. Lift, lift, drop, drop. Two more. Hitch kick. One more. You got to lean back. Rest. Take a breath. Exhale. Little jumps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll, 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 roll. Big jumps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three, bigger, 2, 1. Woo! All right. Okay, let's take a rest for a minute. This is a place where you can go ahead and take a drink of water if you want to. So we are going to start reviewing our Emperor's Waltz stance today. So I'm going to go over it without music. And we are not going to add anything new this week. So we're just going to go over what we have had. Some of you may have only seen this once. Some of you may not have seen it at all, okay? So we're sitting forward in our chairs. And we have our hands over to our right. And we're going to sweep as though our hands are big paintbrushes. Immediately, almost before the music starts, to the left, to the right, to the left, and to the right. Notice that I'm including my body and my head with this. So again, we sweep, 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 sweep. Remember, this is a waltz. Now we're going to use balance arms. So that is the left arm first, up and across and up and across like a feather. Then the right one goes up and across, up and across. Then the right and the left, and they float down to fingertips on your thighs. So let's do that one more time. We have left, right, left, right. Left arm up and across. Arms are like feathers, and right and across, up and across, and right and left float down fingertips. From here, bobblehead wiggle. So this is a little bit of a kind of an inside joke sort of movement. Ha 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 ha. And we lean slightly forward, looking right. Is everybody watching? Left, right, left. Then we roll through our feet, toe ball heel, toe ball heel. We're sneaking. So four sneaks. So bobblehead doll, look right, left, sneak, 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 lean forward. Now comes our hitch kick, four times. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Open, big jump, close, without a loud slap. Just open, close, brush, brush, brush. Those are your cymbals. Open, close, boom, 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 play the drum. Yes? Then we jump again. Oh, sorry, then we hitch kick again. Up, up,
down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Big jump. Turn. When you turn, you're going to rotate this leg in slightly and lift that back heel up. This is not a big twist. You're just focusing on that corner. So this leg comes in here and you're holding the chair here. Now this arm, this is your left arm, swings down around with a circle. Down around with another circle. Now two fast circles, circle, circle, both arms come up, throw. So your eyes go up, your arms go up, they're curved, the palms are looking behind you. This is a cheerleader type of jump, all right? So in dance, this might be called a stag leap, where you have the front leg in front, the back leg in back, and you're here, but we're doing it sitting, okay? So this is the seated version of a stag leap, okay? So we're here, and that's where we're going to stop today. So come back to here, wiggle your legs out a little bit, roll your shoulders around, and let's begin and run through this one time. Are we ready? And. Three, four, left arm. Left arm, now the right, right arm. Balance A, and the right, the left, come down, bobblehead, lean forward, looking right, left, sneak, 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 hitch kicks. Two more. Big jump, open, close, cymbals, open, close, drums, hitch kick, bigger, big jump, turn, arm circle, too fast. That's it, and that's where we're stopping. All right, stampede your legs in, out, lean back, windshield wipe your legs, loosen those hip sockets up. All right, walk yourself back to center. We're gonna do it one more time. Lots of energy for this, yes, lots of energy. Keep it going. Sit nice and tall. Big smiles. Dance it. Left arm. Right arm. Right, left. Wiggle. Look, look. Sneak. Hitch kicks. Big jump. Brush, brush, brush. Big jump. Play the drums. Hitch kick. Big jump, big turn, circle, circle, double circle, throw the arms. Good, all right, got you warmed up there. Bring your legs together, stampede them back to center. Wiggle it out if you need to. Come forward in your chairs, pull your feet back slightly, take a big breath. Exhale, take another big breath. Exhale, good. All right, we are going to rock four times to stand up. So use your feet pushing down into the floor with your feet and your legs
as you stand up. We're gonna warm our legs up now. Four rocks to stand, getting a little bit more off the chair each time. Here we go, and lift. So maestro, we can have some faster music now. Lift, and lift, and all the way up. Push down in your feet, lift your spine. Stand really tall, let your head float up like a helium balloon. Clear focus here. Remember, if you're dizzy, go ahead and sit down. Bend your knees slightly, clapping. Hook your body into that beat. Add your feet. Walking around to the back of the chair. Marching. So I'm gonna move my chair over a little bit, but you're holding on behind the chair. I'm to the side of the chair. Keep marching. Feel tall in your spine. Open out, 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 in, in, out, 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 in. Feet are parallel. Ankles are right underneath your hip sockets. Shoulders are over your hips, chin resting on the imaginary shelf. Parallel plie, straight, releve, down. Plie, straight, releve, down. Plie, straight, releve, down. Plie, straight, releve, down. With an arm, plie, straight, swing it up and down. Plie, straight, swing it up and down. Almost lost it there. Plie, straight, swing it up and down. Plie, straight, swing it up and down. Good. Turn your feet out so your heels are touching. I'll demonstrate this behind the chair. Plie, straight, releve, down. Plie, straight, releve down with one hand, if possible, arm in first. Plie, straight, releve down. Plie, straight, releve down. Change arms. Plie, straight, releve down. Plie, straight, releve down. Hold the chair. Step out to a small second position. Plie, straight, releve down, plie straight, releve down, plie straight, releve, stay up there, push the balls of your feet into the floor, let go, hold, let go, hold, lower your heels, plie again, and rest, good. Reach down, up and over, big side stretch here. Swing forward, around, and hold. Down with the left arm, up, over, big side stretch. Swing forward, out, and down. Bend your knees, toe heel in. Wiggle your hips. Now, circle around for some hula hoops. Knees are really bent. And reverse, circle those hips. Good. All right, let's practice our mambo step. Remember the mambo step, we lead with the hip and the leg rotates in. So the toe is in this direction, not this direction. Hip and hip and hip. The back heel comes off. Shift. Shift, 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 shift. Good. Now, a little bit different is the rocking step. You can do this holding onto your chair or one on each side. Facing the leg, leaning forward, back, forward, push back to center. Forward, back, forward, push back to center. forward, back. This is about your torso as well as shifting weight. Forward, back. Let's do it one more time each side. Forward, back, forward. Push, forward, back, forward, push. Everybody got that? Yes. Wiggle it out. Feet here. Pivots with both feet. Pivot, center, pivot, center. Now we're gonna pop the legs, popping. So knees are bent, quick lifting the heels. Pop, pop, pop. This is a fast, jerky type movement. Pop, 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 pop. From the side, it looks like pop, 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 pop. Everybody see that? Try it again. Knees stay bent. Pop, 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 pop. Good. All right. If you're not behind your chair, please come back behind your chair. And step out, step out. Take a breath. Bend. Little bit of a demi-plié there in second. Little bit bigger, even bigger, and as big as you can. Grand plié. Pull your skinny jeans all the way up. Zip that magic zipper. All right, flatten your toothpaste tube from your tailbone. Go all the way up through the top of your head. Squirt that toothpaste onto the ceiling. Flatten the front body to the back body. Yes. Everybody should be growing an inch. Breathing. Let go. Let go if you can with both hands. Wipe the toothpaste off the ceiling. Are you pushing your feet down into the floor? Open your arms wide. Show me that beautiful star shape that you are. Now the jazz hands to show that your star is twinkling. Big smiles here. Glitter, twinkle, shimmer, and shine. Test your balance. Come back to center. Hold. Bend your knees. Toe heel in. Wiggle your hips left to right. Good. Now we're going to do our little step that we do in pulpa. So we're going to go right, left, right, nod. Left, right, left, nod. Right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod. Wiggle those hips, wiggle those hips, wiggle those hips, wiggle those hips, and rest. Take a breath. Exhale. Good. All right. I am going to move my chair out of the way and we're going to review the pulpa dance. This is the last time we're going to be doing it. So this is the time when you need to look for your maraca or your shaker. Let me just get my notes out, just in case. I always want to have my brain working. And today, since it's just about Halloween, I thought I would add the costume accoutrement that goes with this. Oops. And there we go. Channeling Carmen Miranda. Okay, let's pull this down just a little bit more. Everybody got their shaker. All right, so let's go through this without music. I'm gonna talk you through it and then we're gonna run it. But we might only do it one time. We'll have to see. Hands on your hips. Move all the way over in your space to the right side. The right side. Now remember, we have 12 of these little step patterns and they're very small. It starts with the right, but before we do that, we wait 3 sets of 8. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, I'm getting in the mood. 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here we go, starting on the right foot. Right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod. That's 6. Now we're gonna turn to face the front. Right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod, right, left, right, nod, left, right, left, nod. That's 12. So 6 to move from here to center, 6 more to turn front and move just a teeny bit to the front. Everybody with me? From here, hands come off the hips. A little step out to the right, roll, roll to the left, roll to the right, roll to the left, wiggle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now comes your mambo step. 5 sets. Right, left, right, left, last one, right. 1, 2, 3, those are sharp. Left, right, left. Now comes the rocking step. So now you face your leg. Instead of leading with your hip, you're gonna face the right leg. Rock forward, back, forward, push together. Left, forward, back, forward, push together. Right, forward, back, forward, push together. Left, forward, back, forward, push together. Everybody with me? Then we have a sharp left, wiggle, 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 right, wiggle, wiggle. So remember, the first one of these is to the left, 3 wiggles, wiggle, 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 to the right, small 2 wiggles, wiggle, wiggle. Now comes that little, it's sort of a quarter of a what we call a buzz turn. So the hands go back to the hips, step on the right, step, ball, step, ball, step, ball, step. The step is not, you're not lifting up your whole foot. You're actually pivoting. So you step to begin with. Ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot. Going back the other way. Step, ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot. Step, ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot. Ball of the foot, pivot, step, ball of the foot, pivot, ball of the foot, pivot, ball of the foot, pivot. If you don't get all the way around to either side, that's fine. From here, little steps, 1, 2, 3, 4 to face the front, 5, 6, 7, ball of the foot. Remember, 5, 6, 7, ball of the foot. And I hope I remember, because sometimes I forget that. Now we're gonna reverse what we just did. So step, ball, step, ball, step, ball, step, step, ball, step, ball, pivot, step, step, pivot, step, pivot. That's it. Step, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, we're facing the front. 5, 6, 7, ball of the foot. Ball of the foot. Repeat the rocking step. The rocking step. The rocking step on the right again, on the left. And to finish, left, wiggle, 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 right, wiggle, wiggle. And that's where we're going to end it. So let's do this one time. All right, put on your salsa outfits in your minds. Get your maraca or your shaker, and let's do this. Have fun with it. Third one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ready, right. 1, 2, 3, nod. 1, 2, 3, nod. Right, left, right, left. Turning right, left, right, left, right, left. Rolling. Wiggle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mambo. Fifth one. Sharp, sharp, sharp. Rocking. Back to the right. Back to the left. Sharp left. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch. Little steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch, touch. Step, touch, touch, touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Touch. Rocking. You got it. I know it's fast, but you can do it. Sharp. Left. We did it. All right. Take a breath. Take a breath, everybody. Woo! All right, so put that up here. We will return to it at some point later in the year. I'm going to take this off now, my Carmen Miranda hat. And I want you to get your Halloween accoutrement if you have not gotten it yet. I'll put my trusty headband on. And we are going to do a slightly different version of Thriller for you all today. Some of you have done this in the past, but this is a little bit different. Similar movements, so don't freak out. Everybody like my little pumpkins. All right, so we are going to start as though we were a zombie. You may also do this sitting if you would like to. Start with your arms down here, kind of claw-like hands. And you're gonna start with your right arm. You're gonna lift your elbow up, 2, 3, 4, up a little higher. 2, 3, 4. Then your left. Up, 2, 3, 4. A little higher. 2, 3, 4. Now you're going to stagger forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was the right. Left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the arms are going to come up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to lean forward. 2, 3, 4. Hold it, and you'll hear that da-da for Thriller, and then you lower your arms, okay? Creepy face here, creepy face. Let's go over that again. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Freeze. Lower the arms. Okay? And you'll stand up slightly. From here, right shoulder up, drop. Left, right, left. Now, four steps backward. If you don't want to move backward or you're sitting, just do them in place. So I know that sometimes moving backward is not great, so you have the option to always do it in place. So you just did lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop. Now we're going to go backwards. Right, left, right, left. Repeat the shoulders. Lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop. Moving forward. Right, left, right, left. Now we're going to pivot with both feet, not the pulpa pivot, okay? Much more slowly. Pivot toward the left. Now with your right foot, walk, 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 walk. Drop, head circle, pop. Everybody got that? So we walked backwards, back, 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 back. Now we're gonna pivot. Pivot, notice the arms lift. Walking right, left. Lower the arms, head circle, pop. Walking to center. Walk, 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 walk. So that's sort of a sideways step. Lower the arms, head circle, pop. Now you're going to grab your throat with your right hand, like you're going to scream. Yes? Then you lower, you shake your arms. From here, arms are shaking. Tilt the head, tilt the head, tilt the head, tilt the head. Lift, swing the arms. Circle, circle, pop, 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 pop. 8 pops, pop, pop, pop. Zombie walk, off. To the graveyard. Okay, all right. So let's go over that again. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it. Yes. Lower the arms. Now, lift, 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 lift. Walk back, 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 back. Very small steps. Lift, 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 lift. Walk forward, 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 forward. Yes? Pivot. Walk, 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 walk. Drop, head, pop. Walk, 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 drop, head, pop, scream, shake the arms down. Yes, from here, I always forget this, from here, tilt, 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 lift, lift, swing. You'll follow me on this timing wise, yes. Pop, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Zombie walk off. All right, let's try this, okay? Everybody ready? Drop the arms. head circle, pop. Drop the arms, head circle, pop, screw. Vibrate your arms down, heads tilt. Turn around, come back, and zombie dance. Okay, all right, I hope you had fun with that. Okay, take a breath, everybody. I hope you had fun. Happy Halloween to all of you coming up today. And I hope you enjoyed our lovely little pulpa de tamarindo. So we got our salsa dance in, we got our Emperor's Waltz in, and we had some Halloween fun today. So